So let's go into fast entry. And if you're entering data from a SOW card, this is for entering multiple events. It's ID driven. So you type in a SOW ID, and all her history comes up there on the right-hand panel, and all the events that you can enter into her record are available here. So this is a good way or a good way to enter data if you are entering data from SOW cards, you're entering multiple events. For example, let's say we want to FARO her. Down here it shows she's a parity 3 and she's due on January 8th. So let's just FARO her. If I type the first letter or two, it'll pull up the event automatically. And let's just and you can see it just saves it automatically to her history. You don't have to push a save button. It's very fast. Then if I want to go to the next SOW, she comes right up and I can do the same. Okay, so if I want to breed a sow, let's pull one up here. She was just weaned. Again, I can type the letter I, insemination, my semen code, my technician, breeding group, and I can breed her that quick. And if she has a second mating, I change the date. And if I simply hit the page down key or the Alt S for save key, I don't even have to enter through all the fields. If everything is duplicated, I can just quickly add another event with one key. So it's very fast.